Now that you know what I wear and a general overview of what the driver does in this hot rod, with the help of some in-car cameras, you're going to get an opportunity to see what I see as this race car goes from 0 to 307 miles per hour in just 4 seconds. If you thought all we do as drivers is hold the steering wheel straight and hit the gas, you might be a little surprised. Let's check it out.